Oh no, he's gonna be turned.
Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down.
Shoot.
Oh, shit.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back. And we just loaded up, and we gotta go find what happened to Raheem. Seems to be in some sort of trouble. So let's go do that. Let's go save him again. Oh man. God damn it. That's how we're gonna start? That's how we're gonna start it. Jesus. Okay. That wasn't fun, but here we go. Okay, where are you at? More that way. What the hell? They're everywhere now. Everywhere. But let's keep going. Oh no, I didn't make that jump. Oh. He's over here somewhere. Oh, he's up there. God damn. Okay. Let's go get up there. There we go. There he is right there. Take the last point. Contact with Raheem. Alright. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Come on. Oh, come on, Crane. Here we go. Okay. Is that him? That's a zombie. Where are you at, Raheem? Not sure if these are zombies that are he killed or people that died.
Where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit.
Oh shoot.
Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Yep. Okay, let's go look for him again. Hopefully I can jump from here. Right there? Maybe? There we go. Really? Got them spitters. Where you at? Down there? Okay, let's go get him.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
We'll see. We'll find out. Raheem, where you at? Anything in here we can get? What is that?
Keep coming, you motherfuckers.
Oh shit. Okay, we gotta fight these guys out the way. Molotov? Do I have one? I don't, but can I make one real quick? Come here. There you go. Oh crap. Nobody behind me, huh? Alright, let's do it. You're almost dead, aren't you? There you go. Come on, where did you come from? Really? Get off me. Crap. Oh man, let's go. Oh shoot. Why aren't they dying? Do I need a stronger weapon? Nope, not my pistol. They're a little bit faster than I remember. There you go. Die already. No? Let's drop kick this guy. Come here. I'll drop kick your ass. He fell on the hole. Die. There you go. Where'd he get? Did he die? Yeah, he died. Okay, good. We got one more, I think. There you go. Drop kick his ass. Stay down. You're welcome. Ah, shoot. Really? Hey, where am I throwing knives? Throwing stars, here we go. Die. There you go. That's all it took, huh?
Raheem! Crane, I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Come on.
Shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
Shit.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
I wonder what could be down here. Uh-oh. Messy crap. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I want that shit blowing up on me. Come on. Here we go. I want this thing blowing up on me.
Okay, I'm on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right?
Uh-huh.
Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above.
Okay.
You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Oh, crap. Okay, right here? Oh, shoot. Really? Come here, buddy. Come here. I got you. There you are. You wanted some? You got some. How do we get up there? Can we get up there? Is there a way to get up there? No? Maybe so? There we go. Oh, shoot. Damn it. What we got here? Molotovs? Shoot, did I hurt myself? Just die already. Oh no, 1 minute left. Fire, can you go away? Thank you. Ah. Is there anybody else? Anybody else in here? Do I have time to search? Planks, I don't need planks. What's in here? We got a minute. That's it? Duct tape? Okay. In here? Oh no, 47 seconds. How many do we have?
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
Shoot. Oh no. What did I do? No! I'm dead. I'm so dead. Get up there, buddy. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell? Damn it, I run out of time.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
Oh, we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it.
All right, got it.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Great.
Shoot.
Now get your ass out of there.
Go, go, Crane. What the fuck? Go. No, 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 no. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Shoot. Leave me alone. Run, Crane, run. Oh, shit. Oh shit.
It worked, man. Hey, your plan worked, kid. Raheem? Hey, do you copy?
Come on, Raheem. Don't die on me. Where the hell did I land? Where am I going? Okay, let's go. Hurry, hurry. Please be a surface. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Where you at, Raheem? Don't die.
Come on. Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it.
Oh no, he's gonna be turned.
Raheem. Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down.
Shoot.
Oh shit! Oh no, 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 Raheem, stop! Raheem!
Oh
it's
no.
Me. It's me, kid, it's Crane! Jesus!
Shit.
It's a fucking bite wound.
Damn it, Raheem.
Stupid fucking kid. Oh god. Jade.
Oh no. Jay's gonna be disappointed. He's gone, buddy.
Raheem. Raheem is dead.
Fuck. Get back here. Don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Damn. Okay, buddy. All right.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Man, that sucks. I didn't even get to watch the building go down. Oh, man. So does that mean that the Nightcrawlers are no longer there? Maybe. I don't know. Why does he keep saying holy shit? Okay, let's go talk to Breckham. Oh, shoot. Come on, one more there. I think. Yeah, we're right here. What's going on in here?
Crane, you're dealing with Rice, aren't you? You're the one who volunteered.
Guilty is charged. Something I can do for you?
I believe I can provide some context. You may find it useful. You may not.
Okay, lay it on me.
I did not witness this firsthand. So take it as hearsay if you want. But it involves his brother, Hassan.
I know about Hassan. He died, mm-hmm. right? And Rice blames the GRE?
He is right to. Hassan was confined to a wheelchair, and he was the only person in the world Rice cared about. Hassan acted as a tempering influence on his brother. Where Rice wanted to go to war, Hassan convinced him to seek peace. And when the outbreak happened, Rice demanded that the GRE evacuate Hassan first and foremost.
And they didn't.
There was political infighting. Because of the ministry, the GRE dragged their feet. And Hassan died in a zombie attack. The GRE could have removed him from harm's way immediately. They elected not to. And now Rice has lost his moral compass, free to inflict his brand of sadistic lunacy on the populace of Haran.
So Rice's beef with the GRE, you're saying he's justified?
I do not excuse him. He's a vicious gangster. A blight on this city. I merely wanted to help you understand the enemy you will surely face.
Understood. Thanks.
Damn. Thanks, buddy. So, I think what we're doing with the information we're giving out, it's not that bad, actually, because if the GRE is the bad guys, well, I mean, we're still working for them. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Let's go tell this guy what happened.
Brecken, how did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive.
Jade. Oh, shit. Jade. She heard us.
Wait. Jade, God damn it. Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Oh, shit.
Zero. Shit. Get down there. We can't let them take him.
Take who? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, man. I don't know what happened, but yeah, man, Raheem died. Oh, no. Now we got to figure out what Jay's going to do. And I don't know what blew up. Something blew up. But we're going to leave it here. Thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. All right. See you.